Mid-Century Style Shop at midcentury.style. A quick video today for a do-it-yourself project. Ever wondered, I'd love to have a mid-century modern clock, but it's expensive. Can I do this myself? Yes, you can. I'm gonna show you the one I did for myself. And it's very easy, no tools, no nothing required. Just buy the right stuff, put it together, and you're good. And it happened by accident, so I'm gonna show you. But first, I'm gonna grab you up, show you a few, the clock first, and then a few ideas that I got ready over here. Okay, let's go. So this is the clock that I made. I'm gonna show you later how this happened. And then, here we go. These are a few ideas that you can start with. You can use any kind of wood you like. And as you can figure out, these are sticks for paint. And just put them together, glue them, paint them, or tint them. And there you have a background for your clock. You can use small ones if you like the rounded shapes. You can find these at craft store, and these even the hardware store, of course. And at the dollar store, I found these spoons for salad. You just separate them, buy a few, make a circle, glue them together. There you have it. Any kind of wood would do, of course. These little round sticks are fun and are very classic of the mid-century modern style. I bought these at craft store. You can even use spoon. You see, you need to think outside the box, and any kind of background will do. Why am I showing you this? Because that's what I thought when doing my clock. So I'm gonna put you here a little second because I need my hands again. I'm gonna grab this and show you how it's done. So here we go. You see, I had this at home a while ago, and it was just sitting on the wall, just as is. White on white, I thought it was very modern and cute. So I kept this for a while. And then I found this at Marshall, can you believe, for 20 bucks. It was a wall decoration. I put it on the wall in the living room, then in the bedroom, and it went here and there until I was, you know, had the final idea of what I was going to do with it. And then one day, I was trying to find some place to put this up. And I thought, hey, why don't I build a nice background for and make a clock? And I had this. You know, sometimes you just search too far. So all I did, this is not made to be a clock. This is, and you can find these at craft stores. It's just a simple mechanism to build a clock. You can do anything you want. And the way to hang this on there, because there's nothing, maybe you will see, I just used a little office clip, a paper clip, twist it off together, just as to make a little hook. And in the back of this, you see, you just put it here, and that's it. No tools required. Hey, we love that. So this is it. This is a simple project. It's just to show you sometimes that you have things lying around. You're not sure what to do with them. And, you know, this is cheap at any store. This is a 20 bucks wall decoration. It could be any kind. It doesn't even have to be mid-century modern, of course. And think of any piece of things that, anything that you can find at craft stores, hardware stores, go around, think outside the box, let your mind spin a little bit. You'll come up with something fun. This is cheap and it's the most beautiful clock I've ever seen. And I did it myself. So, hey, that's it for now. Hope you have fun projects of yourself. And if you do, leave a comment. See you next time at midcentury.style. Don't forget, ciao.